Alright, hey guys, this is Honorable Aggro, and we are back with some more Skyrim today. And yeah, we're gonna head over to Riften. And we're gonna show this amulet to this Mallory guy. I did, while I was in the sanctuary, pick up 3 new contracts from Vizar. So before we finish all this, we might go do those, probably in the next episode. We'll do yours later. He gives you a mission as well.
You could end up in Riften jail.
I also upgraded my glass bow, so it is now a fine quality, doing like 39 points of damage.
I don't know, Droth. They'd skin us alive if they didn't be doing this.
Why are you over, huh?
Over here. I'll be back, and you'll be dead. You're no match.
I don't know why I'm still on the Forsworn arrows, because I don't think they do much damage, so we'll switch back to these. Orcish bow. What the hell, we'll pick it up. Take the coin purse. Your booby traps aren't gonna work on me. I thought that was gonna be like ingredients or something. Alright, we did get a level up, so put that in health. see what we could do with archery. That'll help us quite a bit. So does Hunter's Discipline do. Okay. He just took there, or sat there and took it. Just about through this area. Put one right in the back of his head.
Time to end this little game.
Oh, shield, good money. You had an elven shield, but an iron sword. Don't need this anymore.
Give it up, Renyo. Those days are over.
I'm telling you.
Oh, now you must be lost. Best you scurry off while you're able. The rat way, well, it has a habit of swallowing up the uninvited. Oh. Oh, I see. Well, now, how is Astrid doing these days, huh? Tell her to stop by sometime. We'd have a drink. Catch up. But we could discuss that later, yeah? What does the Brotherhood need? Let's see. Where, oh, where did you get this? No, don't answer. I don't want to know. This is an amulet of the Emperor's Elder Council, specially crafted for each member. Worth a small fortune. Ain't something you give up lightly. Look, it ain't my business to tell the Dark Brotherhood its business, but if you killed a member of the Elder Council, you better believe. Buy it? This? An Elder Council amulet? Oh yes indeed. Oh, wait just one moment. Here is a letter of credit, usable by Astrid only, for any service or item I can provide, as per our standard arrangement. You bring that back to your lovely mistress. With my regards.
If you're looking for conversation, the flagon, Beckel and me, we have a thing going. Try anything with him and it'd be bad for your health.
We will. Worry about the Thieves Guild a little bit later. As of right now, we are just worrying about the Assassin's Guild. Yeah, so we need to bring... Actually, we need... Yeah. We need to bring that back to Astrid.
Buy some armor and live to tell about it.
So after we go talk to Astrid, the next one we might go do those other three contracts before shit starts hitting the fan.
Good, you're back. Well, what did Mallory have to say? Is the amulet authentic?
Yes, it's specially made for members of the Elder Council.
The Elder Council? Oh, now that explains quite a bit. Motier, you naughty, naughty boy. Hiring the Dark Brotherhood to help you rise beyond your station. Delicious. Was Mallory willing to buy the amulet?
He has. Here's a letter
Splendid.
Of credit.
Then we're ready to begin. Or, more specifically, you're ready to begin. After all, you're the one the Night Mother spoke to. Now then, I hope you have something nice to wear, because you're going to a wedding. Well, more like the public reception. It should be a lovely affair. You'll mingle with the guests, eat some cake... Stab the bride. Oh, yes. You've got to kill the bride. At her wedding. And they say romance is dead. Her name is Vittoria Vici. She oversees the East Empire Company's business holdings in Solitude. The wedding is being held in that city, at the Temple of the Divines. Her death will cause an uproar. Which is exactly what we want. Vici is likely to address her guests frequently, as is the wedding custom. Kill her when she does that, and I promise you a significant bonus. Now go, and give my best to the bride.
Alrighty then.
Remember, when you kill her, we all...
Alright guys, I'm gonna end the episode there. The next episode we'll probably do those three side contracts from Vizier. And then after that we will continue on the main missions. I want to finish all the side missions for the Assassin's Guild before we continue on. So, I want to thank you all for stopping by and hopefully you guys enjoyed it. If you did, hit that like button down below. And I will see you guys in the next one.